Harlem store one day. A Cuban band with something new to say. When they began to play, they played the Cuban boogie-woogie. Their music held a new delight, because they had the rumble rhythm right. Just like a banner still, it was the Cuban boogie-woogie. It began when they heard a band from Dixieland meet. Every man wanted to incorporate the 8-beat, straight 8-beat. So now they have it figured by, and what they play is really on the line. It's all combined and it comes out the Cuban boogie-woogie.